Welcome back, and thank you so very much for joining. I still thoroughly appreciate it if you're returning. Thank you for the dedication. Much, very much appreciated. Alright, so we're here in Haywood. We have this over here to do. But I'm not going to do that one just yet. Probably... Alright, fine. We'll go here. Might do this on the way there. We'll see. He might actually have some new stuff. Okay, we'll go here first. How far away is it? Only 800 meters? Alright, I will run. There's something. Wait, am I right next to it? Yeah, there's something right over here. Let's go get this too. And there's this guy over there too. You know what? We're gonna be dealing with. You know what? We'll deal with him. Oh my god, there's just so many little things to deal with right here. There's a little stash, hidden a stash from a. It's from The Witcher. It's a Witcher reference, I think. Let's go get it real quick. It's right there? No? Where is it? I know it's right here somewhere. I remember that. Where is it?
You are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Oh, yes.
I'll look around.
Okay, but first I need to double check over here. I know it's over here. Right, it has to still be here. There it is. Is that it? No. Is it? Yeah, there it is. There was more. Why do I remember there being more? But isn't this a Witcher reference right here? Excuse me for that in the background. But in this exact spot. All right, let's go on. Okay, what? Am I not swimming fast? Why can I not swim fast? Am I carrying? Am I overloaded? No. There's also a guy down there. Are you guys all dead over here? Crushed by a car? Oh, this must have been from a... The cyber psycho at the end of the pier. Mm-hmm. You guys didn't leave anything for me to take, though? Come on.
Grimy.
What? You got something to say, Johnny? What are you looking at? Oh. Where am I taking her? Is she dead? Is she alive? Where am I? I can't tell. Drop? He's dead? Young woman clothing suggests a sex worker tortured to death several days ago. Oh, she's already dead. Well then. I'll come back to that. Hooligan. Excuse me again. Don't move. Don't move. You go a little psycho. Oh shit, where's the ball? Wait, are you still coming? Why are you coming after me? You know there's other enemies over here. Shoot them. Go after this guy. Come over here and come after him.
And him.
Let me guess, you guys had nothing over here, right? Take it just because it's expensive.
On high alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Another one? Didn't you just say that? In this area? What? I don't want to deal with the car right now. I'll go around it to deal with this. Dude, there's two of them in this area. Wow. Missed again.
Hold on! Keep her alone!
Just for good measure. No. Why do I have that? Oh, there it is.
Well, you found me. Congratulations.
Yes, it was worth it, because that is,
I'd say I'm sitting at a strong six.
Gladys from Portal.
We both know what's going to happen next.
Sort of. Or maybe it's not the voice of her. It could be. Yeah, I don't know.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
Yes! good time.
Too far.
Ah, it'll be fine. It'll get up there. Where's the easy way? You'd be really cool if you had something new. And I didn't waste my time running all the way over here. Wasting my time. Whistle. I mean, these are nice components. I wasted my time. I'm also gonna have to go through you to get here, so let's go. I can make this thing can go, whoa, I can do, whoa, what? I didn't know I can make this thing go cyber psycho. That's cool. Okay, how high off the ground am I? Oh, yeah, I'm pretty high. I'm not gonna jump. Where's the way? This way. Over here. Oh, Fridge Bob. Whoa. Did you see how high that was? I sure hope I can get off this building without dying. Oh my goodness, I'm still pretty high off the ground. Huh. Hello? What sounds like someone's moving over here? Oh, it's this? Huh. Okay. Why can't I go that way? Okay, let's just go this way. Who sees me?
You know how kids are. Hasn't seen his pops in 20 years. Probably just
one. Hey, you're gonna go a little psycho. Somebody got toasty. We're gonna detonate a grenade from here. Watch somebody's grenade go off. Hopefully get two.
I won't hurt you.
Isn't the cyber psycho supposed to be? Oh. Still going the wrong way. There he goes. Bye-bye. I think I need to be in the car to chase the car down. If not, it just keeps getting further away from me. So let's go in here and deal with a psycho. Oh, is that him? That sure looks like him. Is it? What happens if I do...
hear you! What, damn it! Now I hear you! And I don't fucking believe you! You stupid asshole! Did...
ready or not, here I come!
Sure.
Ну давай, гнида, покажись!
Блять.
Know what? Let's stick a cyber psycho on you guys.
Sure.
missed.
God damn it!
Fuck is wrong with you? Spy!
Херово! Он нас взламывает!
Well, okay, focus on the one over there. Don't focus on me.
What is wrong with you?
What are you doing? All right, well, you then are going to get the shotgun. And how am I still not on top of the cyber psycho? Shouldn't that be right here? God, he's below, right? He's not in here, is he? Supposed to be in here? There's two of them in here? And now they're gone? Am I supposed to come back at a certain time or something? Why am I over here? The fuck? What the hell just happened? How'd I get over here? to get outside. How is he morphing in and out of the wall? You better not be coming after me. Could have used a little bit longer and okay, well this is somehow working. I don't know if I'll be able to open the door after this. Okay, I need to get him further in here, so he needs to come back over here. Maybe he'll jump back in the room. I hope he jumps back in this room so I can open the door. For some reason the door isn't opening, so does that mean I'm locked in here until he's down? Well, for some reason this works. I don't want to take you down. Quit, eat heart. I don't want to kill you though. What happens if I shoot you in the leg? Okay, now the gate opens. Cool. Okay, good. No. You don't see me. Bro, I'm about to shut you down. Can I shut you down? I can't. Well, you're not dead. Cool. And the sun's starting to come back up. Cool. I didn't kill him. Ah, is this where we get to ride the roller coaster? Dope. The Mega Ride. I sure hope we can. Oh, hold on. Can I skip some time? What time is it? 2. Take it to almost 8 in the morning. Alright, a little bit more sunny, a little bit more bright, you can see things.
Hey, want to join? Come, we have beer. Here, you take. You from where?
I'm from Haywood.
Haywood, you have roller coaster there? No?
It's not that far, what do you mean?
How about now? No?
Any minute now.
He just needs to focus, that's all.
Will you fuck off already?
Trying to get her up and running again?
A few hours now.
Haven't given up yet?
Femme Bushu, I want a ride. in Jean we trust.
You mind if I give it a shot?
Be my guest. This not helping, that for sure. Thank you.
All right. All right, you guys ready for a roller coaster ride?
Should be all set to go.
Come on, Ma. You still yes?
Yeah. Dump the safety mechanisms and switch on the emergency power.
Dump the safety mechanisms.
Hey, you hear that? Who wanna go first?
I'll go first.
I think I drank too much.
What if we stop in the middle? Let him go first. He's the one who feeds it.
Hold my beer. We're doing this, B.
All right,
fine. Hey, that's the spirit. We sit back and watch.
Hey, you really gonna do it?
Hey, if anything, he's gonna scream like a little girl.
Oh, yeah, Johnny? Cool. This is pretty dope. City looks great. I know I'm not doing it absolute justice with the graphics, but boy, this looks really good. You got anything to say, Johnny? That's dope, and the rocket going off in the distance.
Oh, shit.
Woo-hoo! This is cool. Come on, throw your hands up, Johnny. God, the city looks so good. For the loop-de-loop. Getting a little loop-de-loop. Oh, that's not yet. Not yet. About to.
You seeing this?
Loop-de-loop. Oh, the kink in the rail. Anyone see that? They couldn't spend that much time on it. Let's go again. No,
that
not really.
Was, I almost shit myself from watching you.
Yeah, why don't you guys go on in now?
Bill?
You can come with us to the beach if you want.
So, tomorrow we fire up the Ferris wheel?
Wow.
Hey, anything possible now. Tomorrow we were supposed to swim. This was a good day.
No. Some of the songs that they chose for this game are really good. Ooh. Alright, so that takes care of Haywood. I still have to do... What do you mean? Search the area and collect the information. What did I miss? What do you mean? What did I miss? Oh. Is he still out here? Don't tell me I have to do it again.
Scale from 1 to 6? I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Your best.
Ugh, too far.
It's alright. I don't want to deal with the Delamain cars right now, because that's a whole thing on them by themselves. I could literally do a whole video on them just by themselves. I'll come back for them. Where am I? Actually, you're a Ripper Doc. You may actually have some new toys, potentially. Let's go find out. 600 meters, damn, dude. It's a big section of the city. There's still all of that over there. You guys fighting up here? Oh shit, I missed. Didn't miss that time. Ah, I shouldn't have done that. Brawler. I need to definitely work on this one. I need to increase armor. Whether... Yeah. Oh, and I can do another one? Oh. I don't know what I want to put this one towards. It says I have one. Oh, attribute. Duh. Okay, now let's go to the river dock. Let's go. They're gonna do down here for the DLC. I mean, there's a lot to do down here, I guess. Sort of. Stuff down here. Did things just like pop up all of a sudden? There's a thing here. Let's go here first. Hold on. It's up there. Let's go get it. Oh God, that did not feel great. That was not a cool feeling. If you know what I'm referring to, you know what I'm referring to. Where's your other friends? I know you got, oh shit, who sees me? other friends up here. So yeah, I knew it. You, sir. We're gonna do that. And I'm gonna do this. Wrap around this side.
Look out, he's hacking!
Boom! Surprised ya! Boom! Surprised ya again. You got friends up here? You got friends in high places? Let's go. Where are they coming from? Music kicked up, so where's the rest of them? Oh, down below. Sort of. You know what? You just get to deal with a cyber psycho. How about that? Oh, it's a voodoo boy. Excuse me again. I sure hope the door's open.
I don't know. I just don't want it. I'm worried.
Last one, this.
I know. We're gonna get chipped.
I hope you have something worth it.
And what? You're a ripper, aren't you?
Yes, for my people.
I'll make it worth your while.
Is that so? Worth it by how much?
Ooh, we got some. Oh. Thought it would be new. You got stuff up here. What's all this stuff? Ah, okay. Defeating an increased cyber deck RAM recovery rate. That's a nice one. Negates effects of enemy quick hacks. Cool. That's a nice one. Increased critical damage by 20. That's a nice one. When your cyber deck RAM reaches 2, instantly freeze 20% of it. Cooldown 4 minutes. Increase your max RAM units by 1. Can I get rid of this, please? I don't want this, like... That means I'd have to buy this one, too. I want to deselect this one. Please let me deselect it. Why isn't it not letting me deselect? I want to equip. I want to swap it with this one. I'm just about to go cyber psycho. Like, I've got so much stuff in me right now. It's insane. I don't want this. Like, how do I get rid of it? Oh, wait, hold on. Do I just have to be in? I don't want it equipped, man. Well, you can't put anything else in me. Beat the brat. Side job. Okay. This one happens to be just right here, so we'll deal with this one first. That's not good to watch. No, there's that. They took him out quick. Wow. Let's detonate a grenade and see how big of an explosion that'll cause.
Sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
So
Stuff like that doesn't just get lost. Won't find anything in there except trouble.
It wasn't stolen. We found it.
Whatever you say, just know that whoever comes looking won't be asking questions.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him! Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there! For fuck's sake, Josh. Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear.
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Excuse me.
Open sesame.
The routine inspection of our data has revealed some unsettling irregularities. You have 1 hour to report to HQ in order to undergo an evaluation. Failure to do so will be met with removal from our partner plan and subsequent immediate termination. Respectfully, HR. Choo-choo train, 8:45, don't be late. For fuck's sake, James, that was the last time. Things are getting tense up here, real tense. They're on to me, probably have your name too. Point is, they're talking to Militech, and that can't be good. You can keep hold onto those eddies for now. I don't want it getting into orbit. Too many eyes on incoming transactions. Don't reply to this message. Take care, R. Dear user, if I terms of service journey, digital platform.
Huh. Well, look what we have here.
Where's the drop point? Like 1.8 kilometers away? God damn, dude. No, we're not running to that one. No.
I'll try to find it and reset.
Woo! the city from here. It's not much to look at. Boy, does it look cool. Where am I? I'm only here. Wow. There's still all the stuff way out here. Well, what are you guys doing out here? You guys by yourself out here? Okay, that was very much annoying.
Looks like we got company.
Where'd that other guy go? No. Excuse me, again.
Suspicious activity.
Oh my god. Every single shot missed. Everything missed. Dude, did he hear me? Why the fuck did he all of a sudden just like, oh, I'm gonna turn around now. Oh God, dude. Got him. Can I even take this? That they actually had some pretty strong armor. He took shotgun blast straight to the back of the brain and was like, ah, it's you.
Moment of truth. What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021.
Untitled number 18. Oil on campus. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
What the hell is this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the lube's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
So do I have that in my inventory? Oh, right now. $4,000. Come on. Come on. There we go. You had a big gun. You have a very big gun. That's a really big gun. That's a... That's a cool big gun. Ah! I think this is the first time I've ever used one of the big guns in this game. Oh my goodness, it does a lot of damage. Who's still alive? Jeez, dude, you got obliterated. Well, that's floating. Ow! Well, I'm on fire. Is there nothing else here? Is that it? Alright. I can't even keep this weapon. It's just temporary until I run out of ammo. Aww. So if I get in the car, I drop it, right? I still actually have it. Huh. No, I don't. It's sitting right there on the side of the car. Alright. Bye. 1.6. Damn. Pan Am over here somewhere at some point. Where's this coming from? Hello? I almost died again. Thank you. Edge runners! Fuck yeah, dude. Let's fucking go, bro. That's so dope. Because I just finished watching the show a little bit ago. And if you got a Netflix account, you need to go watch the show. Seriously, it's like, it is well worth it. I like that. That's dope.
Interesting.
That's so dope, bro. That's so dope. Oh, wait, is this the full first episode? Are we about to watch the full first episode right now? Fucking dope. We're watching it right now. If you haven't seen it, you're watching it right now. They straight up just give you the full first episode. That's so dope. I bet I'm probably gonna get copyrighted for some of this, right? Mantis knee instead of mantis arms. That would have been so cool to have in the game. I wish I could, like, swap between which kind of cyberware I can have or not have. If I could just find the San Devastan and just use that by itself, that'd be dope. That's too fucking cool, bro. One day, David Martinez ignored. Will you? Oh, that's too cool. That's so cool. Do I get a shotgun? Do I get Rachel's shotgun now?
What in the fuck?
Is it gone? That was so cool. Ah. Oh. Games need to do more stuff like that. That was so cool to just sit and watch. Text El Capitan Reyes and ask about David Martinez. Who's Dakota Smith? Hey, move. Found a strange XBD on the street. Max Tech taking down some cyber psycho under the big hollow fish. Hologram fish. Or hollow gold fish. Then at the end of the scroll name, David Martinez popped up. Mean anything to you? And then, who was the other one? You fire up every sketchy XBD you find on the street, eh? I ain't judging. Curiosity, a hell of a thing, but still mighty brave. But yeah, sea psycho attack sounds familiar, but ever dug into the too deep? Pretty big mess is all I know. As for Martinez, Chum, the fuck kind of question is that? Of course the name means something to me. Santo Kid. Pup with a dream wanted to run in his crew, that is, till about a year ago when David kicked the hornet's nest. Well, I want to join the fan club, get his autograph and a new implant. Guess I missed a beat when I was in Atlanta. If this Chum's such a legend, where's all the buzz about him? Something like that. Can't find him for... Something like that. Can you find him for me? I'll use that one. Tough to say, but I'll do some digging. Let you know. Who was the other one I could talk to? Probably Regina? No? Who was the other one I could talk to? No? Cool! That was so cool. Can't get enough of that. Games need to do more stuff like that. One sec, I need to grab something to drink. I'll be right back. Be right back. Other than the Delamain ones, I have to go. Whoa! There's a gig out here. There's a side job way out here. There's another gig way out here. Whoa! Some things have just popped up. But because I'm so close to it, it's literally right over there. Oh, it's this one, dude! Oh! If I win, he doesn't like it, and I still have to kill him.
I gotta fight you,
you buck.
In the flesh. Looking at you's making my wallet wet. Yo, I'm putting all I got against you.
No lacking confidence, I see.
And I'll show you why. This arm's military issue. Titanium bones, carbon fiber. Could punch a hole through a tank if I wanted. So, we got a deal? Was that piss I smell dripping down your leg?
This rifle, grad, as you said. Where'd you get it?
A little souvenir from when I served. Why?
Just curious. Heard that was a limited series. Only 300 manufactured. KGB issue.
Well, I see I got a gun enthusiast on my hands. But we ain't here to talk iron. We're here to break bones and crack chrome. Mm-hmm. So, you accept my offer or not?
I don't know. I'll raise you instead.
Told you already. I'm laying out all I got.
I'll toss in the sniper. I mean, that is, Unless you're scared.
Of you? I don't give a fuck about you. Done. Rifle's on the tape. Follow me.
If I lose, he has all these guys go after me. Okay.
You ready? Not too scared, are you, Buttercup?
I look forward to it.
Like that? You like getting your ass beat, huh?
Rip that tongue out. Come on. Hand over the rifle.
Oh, my rotten meat. Get him!
Woo! Well, you're about to go cyber psycho. Let you two duke it out for a few minutes.
Got there.
Whoever wins, I shoot. Still shot you. Couldn't take no for an answer. So, woo, and I got all your money. Heard it was a real ugly mess. Yeah, well, some things happen. Hot dog. Hot dog. Give me this. All right, here. Anything else? No. Did I just take something I didn't want? First off, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Huh? Go to sleep. There's another beat the brat. Oh, dude, I don't know. Animals competition. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. The rest are the Delamain, right? Yeah. And then there's the main mission up here. And then there's all the cyber psychos. No, this isn't, I don't think this is the end of all of the side missions. I don't know. This might be it. Let's go. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go deal with it. Get in the car. It's nowhere near. It's all right. I'll just run to it. I sure hope I'm not getting myself trapped by going this way. Can I have what he had on him? Thank you. I sure hope I get this on the first try. And I hope I don't waste a lot of money.
Hold it, Warren. You think you could just get in for free?
Yeah.
Out of my fucking way.
What? You think you're some kind of hot shit you can get in anyway?
Nothing to think about. I know it. So step the fuck aside.
All right. Fucking go.
Thank you. Open the door. You? Yes, you.
Huh. The fuck you are.
Oh, you're not the person I need to talk to. It's you.
Got a fight lined up here.
That's so. Don't look familiar to me. You fresh meat here?
Could say that.
Well, watch yourself then. They don't like strangers here. One wrong look and you're crawling through the gutter on busted legs. But you defeat me, I can vouch for you to the right folks. You could use the equipment, meet with the trainer, that kind of stuff.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I'd say you're welcome, but there's still the matter of defeating me. And full disclosure, I've never lost a fight.
Oh, yeah. Well,
you say you've never lost. I say there's a first time for everything.
Ha! Sorry to say, you'll be disappointed. Come on. Got any good tech under the hood? Sensory filters, rotors, boosted core?
You're about to find out.
Ha! True, true. All right then. Shall we?
Okay.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Shit was that?
Seeing as we're already warmed up, you want a rematch?
Did I lose money? Am I losing money every time I do this?
Let's get to it.
Okay.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Okay.
Warmed up. You want a rematch?
Let's get to it.
Good luck. You'll need it.
What the fuck, dude? Ah, God, dude, I'm so glad I'm not wasting money on this, dude.
Seeing as we're already warmed up, you want a rematch?
Let's get to it.
Good luck. You'll need it.
I won!
Yeah.
Shut up, dude.
Seeing as we're already warmed up.
Come on.
Rematch.
I'm glad I'm not wasting money on
Let's
this.
Let's get to it.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Dude,
I won.
Fuck the goddamn, fuck off, man. I am dodging when I see the attacks, dude.
You want a rematch?
But then, she's allowed to curve into me as I'm curving away from her.
Let's get to it.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Bro, I can see the fucking I see the goddamn attack coming. I see the fucking attack coming, and I am dodging. I am seeing it, and I am dodging it, but it... Dodging. I am using the fucking game mechanics that are placed in front of me, dude.
Let's get to it.
Oh.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Bro, no, fuck the fuck off, man.
Yeah, I noticed.
Seeing as we're already warmed up, you want a rematch?
This is, no, dude, this is my last try, because I'm losing my patience now.
Mm-hmm.
I won! Fuck, dude, yeah, no.
I noticed.
Dude.
Seeing as we're already warmed up, you want a rematch?
Shut the fuck up, dude. I know what the goddamn fucking mechanics are asking of me. Dodge here. I can see the fucking attacks coming. And as I'm trying to curve around her to dodge the attack, as I can see what direction she's coming from, she still manages to curve into me as I'm curving away from her. How is that?
Let's get to it.
Good luck. You'll need it.
I won! I understand the fucking mechanics. I see the attacks coming. I am dodging like it is asking me to. But still, she's allowed to have the power attacks. I'm allowed to have the normal attacks with the power attack every once in a while. The enemy is constantly allowed to have the power attacks.
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it.
I won! I'm fucking done, dude. Shut the fuck up. Get me out! I'm done for the night. So thank you for joining. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I'm still hoping you're having a good life. I hope you'll join me in the next one. If not, that is okay. Thank you for joining this one. Goodbye, everyone.